Welcome to the June 2018 newsletter update for Xrbia Riverfront, Pune. Let's take a look at the latest construction updates for the past month. For A2, toilet grid fault ceiling installation is underway along with aluminium window fixing up to the 11th floor. Electrical switches and accessories are being fixed up to 11th floor along with toilet basing and commode installation and toilet MS door fixing. For B4, lift installation work is complete now and deep housekeeping work on all the flats is in progress. For B5, lift shaft electrical, BBM and pop finishing is complete along with the common area passage work. Staircase, TV and electrical shaft door shutter painting is also done. The lift has been installed and deep housekeeping on the flats is in progress. For B6, staircase step-up fixing work is in progress up to the 8th floor. Aluminium window fixing work is in progress up to the 9th floor. Plumbing connection work is in progress at the OHWT while plumbing wash basin and commode fixing work is also underway. Electrical wiring in the flats also continues. For B1, B2, B3, C1 and C2, buildings are ready for possession. That's all we have for now. Watch this space for more updates on your Xrbia home. We're always happy to hear from you. Email your feedback to us at customercare@xrbia.com.